Hi guys, welcome to my channel and my new video. I'm Nancy and today I'm gonna give you a few tips on how to always be productive. First of all, I just want to say that I don't mean being productive 24/7 because you really shouldn't do that. It's really healthy to take a break from time to time. I read somewhere that you are supposed to work for 8 hours, sleep for 8 hours and have an 8 hours of free time. That's for a lot of us, that's not always possible. So I'd say you have like 16 hours to get yourself done, study, work, eat, see your friends, see your family, have any kind of social contact, check out your social media. It's crazy, I know. If you follow these tips, it will get easier. Of course, my first tip will be to wake up earlier. I'm not saying waking up at 5 a.m. every day because you don't have to do that. I don't do that and I consider myself for a productive person. So I would recommend waking up at least 1 hour earlier every day so you can get ahead. If you're having a hard time waking up early, which who doesn't? I made a video with my tips on how to get up early and don't feel like crap, so I will link that down below, you can check it out. So my other tip is sit down and get organized. It's so important, guys. If you don't have a planner, what I can't. If you have a planner, then grab your planner. If you don't have one, it's fine, just grab a notebook. It's just really important to have any kind of planning system in your life. In my opinion, bullet journal is the way to go, or at least for me, so you can try it out, maybe it works for you as well. Dedicate some time for writing down all of your tasks. Do a brain dump, brain dump everything from your head onto a piece of paper, and that way you will get your head decluttered so you can think more clearly. So speaking of decluttering, it's not just important to declutter your head, obviously. You have to declutter your space as well, or at least clean it. I'm a true believer in the saying, clear space, clear mind. Batch similar tasks together. I'm not talking about blocking time here. I'm not a really big fan on the whole blocking your time system. I do like some aspects of blocking your time, and this is the one of them. For example, today I wanted to film 2 videos. This is my second one, by the way. So first I planned both videos, one after another, and I'm filming them one after another. For example, I could have done that the other way around. I could have planned one video, filmed one video, planned the second one, and then filmed the second one. But it's just easier because you get in that flow state of a mind. So yeah, it's all about that flow. One extra tip here is don't multitask and don't switch from a task to task the whole time, because you will lose the flow and that's not good. My next tip is turn off your distractions, aka your phone, or at least turn off your notifications. I don't even want to get into how much time we spend on our phones on a daily basis. My next tip is very simple, use calendar and set reminders. Use reminders as your personal assistant, really. Listen to relaxing music while working. I personally love listening to some chill jazz. My final tip is take a break. This maybe won't feel very productive, of course, but it's just so important, you guys. You can't just go and go without taking care of yourself. It's not healthy and it's not going to work for you for a longer period of time. Do something you love, relax. Watch a movie, go to sleep, or at least take a nap. Do a bubble bath. There are so many things you can do. If you're feeling just too overwhelmed and like burned out almost, then just leave everything, go somewhere. Go out of your home, do something with your friends, with people you love. If you can afford that, take a break for a weekend, go somewhere, make a trip, or at least make a day trip somewhere. It helps a lot. On the next day, wake up early, set some goals for that day. When you take a break, it also helps because the day afterwards, you can start fresh. And the fresh start is sometimes the only motivation we need. Don't forget, you're not a robot. Nobody expects from you to be productive 24/7 and never take a break. Everybody needs to take a break from time to time. So please don't overwork yourself. I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys, and that it has been helpful for you. Thank you so much for watching. If you didn't, hit that subscribe button down below and give this video a thumbs up if you like this type of videos and if you want to see more of them on my channel in the future. Bye, guys!